Hi, I'm Kim and this is Sarah and we are from Blackbird & Company. Today we're going to take a look at Storymaker.
Children love stories. Stories play a vital role in their growth and development. The books they read and the characters they cross paths with become friends. Imagination thrives within the world of great stories.
Early on, I read all the Beatrix Potter books to my pre-reading daughter Hannah, and she read them back to me. During one reading of The Tale of Peter Rabbit, Hannah became happily animated reading, by memory of course. And the little bird employed Peter to exert himself. My three-year-old daughter was using the words implored and exert, and it dawned on me that the story was teaching her what these rich words mean. Reading stories is by far the best way to build vocabulary.
Stories help us make sense of the world. Stories teach us about ourselves and others. Within the world of story, the reader learns to interpret, be charitable, to infer, to be brave, inclusive, and kind. But when it comes to stories, reading is only half the landscape. Writing is the other half. And when it comes to educating children, it is much easier to teach them to read than it is to teach them to write.
The key to developing good writing skills is to provide opportunity for children to write often. Children should be communicating their imaginative ideas as soon as they can hold a pencil.
Storymaker provides everything your student needs to create 20 stories over the course of a year. And in the process, they will learn and practice the most important part of writing, the hook.
The hook is the sentence that gets the story started. It's the sentence that disrupts the blank page. And when it comes to learning to write, the blank page is the villain. I don't know what to say. How many sentences do I need to write? I've worked with many young writers who will dictate elaborate, eloquent ideas only to shrink them to mundane, let's face it, boring words because they are easier to write.
Over the course of 3 years, Storymaker is designed to help early elementary students get their stories started.
Here's how. Storymaker comes with a student journal, a deck of story cards, and an adorable tin of objects. Using one of the hook starters plus a character card or an object plus a setting card, the student will construct the hook. So here's an example from the journal. Once there was an astronaut on a horse in an art museum. So this is where the student uses the hook starter, the character in a situation card, plus the setting card. But if the student wants to utilize an object instead of the card, the sentence might grow to something like this. Back then, an airplane was wandering alone in a grocery store. They're silly, fun hooks that really do get the party started. We've created a scaffolding for your student to craft the hook each week. Once the hook is ready, the story making begins. After the story's complete, the student can use the checklist to see if their story includes the 5 W's. This is the beginning of learning how to self-edit. Finally, they can illustrate the story. For you, the teacher, we've provided simple, detailed instructions at the beginning of the student guide. We've also included a weekly edit reminder section so you can make note of edits that you would like the student to remember, such as capitalizing words at the beginning of sentences, remembering tricky spellings like people.
Storymaker is included in the second, third, and fourth grade level collections, but it is available for you to utilize in individualized year packs as well. Check the website for all our writing offerings.
Happy story making!